Two-time AFL Premiership player Marlion Pickett is tonight free on bail, the WA-born star facing Perth Magistrates Court for his alleged involvement in a string of robberies where almost $400,000 was stolen.
Marlion Pickett in the spotlight for the wrong reasons.
Marlon, are you worried about your future at the Richmond Football Club?
Sorry, no comment.
Granted bail, facing 12 charges after alleged involvement in a crime spree worth almost $400,000. Police told the court money was stolen from properties in Girraween, Beverley, Bindoon and Beachborough during last December and January this year. Alleging Pickett bought tools, clothing and a camper van used to move cash interstate.
It's a circumstantial case. Doesn't mean it's a weak case, doesn't mean it's a strong case. It's a circumstantial case.
The father of four flying home to WA this weekend, helping his side down the Dockers on Saturday night, knowing detectives wanted to speak to him.
He let the team fly back. At midnight, he stayed behind to meet with the police.
The 31-year-old spending a night in custody before facing court today, supported by his manager and a former coach.
I've known him for a while, so just wishing him the best of luck.
It comes 4 years after his famous debut in 2019, resulting in premiership glory.
What a story this is. Number 50.
Having spent more than 2 years behind bars for offences in 2010.
Marlion Pickett won't need to attend court for the next hearing in August. The magistrate today excusing him from future appearances.
His bail conditions tailored around his football commitments. Police check-ins required every Tuesday so he can travel for weekend games. Richmond vowing to support the midfielder. Ezra Holt, 9 News.